places. 25. The rate's gone up since this morning.
Oh, Bob, say it!
YouTube poop. Where there's smoke, they pinch back.
Caillou wanted a bedtime story.
Daddy, would you read to me?
All right, Caillou. Scooch over. This is the story of...
all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down.
In the plains of Africa, you never know what you'll find. Did you feel that, Caillou?
Oh no!
Pop in, Caillou. Pop in, Caillou. Pop in, Caillou. Pop in, Caillou.
Oh no!
Damn. And in the great pyramids of ancient Egypt, you never know what friends you could
corrupt and conquer.
Wow, Caillou, you look just like a real
piece of shit.
So do you.
I'm very hungry.
Thank you.
have a problem. We have a main bus B undervolt. We've got a lot of thruster activity here, Houston.
Now?
It just went offline. Oh, there's another master alarm, Houston.
Explorer reporting. Greetings, Command. Transmit orders. Affirmative, sir. Who set all these networkies free?
Boring? I shouldn't think so.
Forget about Freeman. We're abandoning the base.
Yes, sir. Freeman is native.
Greetings.
Stop it!
Is that all you got?
Are you insane?
Of Africa, you never know what you'll find.
Haven't we been here before?
Good morning to each and everyone out there. It's your boy Mr. Anna Baby right here in Africa. I mean, like, I'm doing Africa too. You know, there's some Chinese people who really come to Africa to make videos just exploiting kids, exploiting less privileged, baby. Chinese people taking exploiting, isn't that somewhere in Africa? And today, what I found on the internet was so disgusting, and I just can't keep this to myself. I just have to come in here. Oh my goodness, this is just so sad. I'm really mad and sad at the same time.
我是黑鬼，我是黑鬼，是杀鸡，是杀鸡，yeah。
You understand what these kids are saying?
我是黑鬼。Direct
translation for hey goy means black monsters, and in another form, I would say that it's what do you call the N word. The next one they are saying is what? Low IQ. So you see, they wrote this on the blackboard for this African kids to read it. I am a black monster, or I'm an N-word with a low IQ. How on earth would you allow foreigners to come into your country to exploit your own people, and to come into your country and insult the entire black people of this world? So mad, man. Just so mad. When I went to Zambia, the entire country to come into your country, it's Chinese people from their airport. It's built by China. When you get out of the airport, come into your disgusting country, you will see that it's even a Chinese signboard. Everything is in Chinese. So mad, man. Every billboard is in Chinese. Bank of China. Everything is in Chinese. Chinese people everywhere. Now what I'm saying, Lucy. So mad. I didn't want to talk about this Africa-China relationship coming to your disgusting country. Win-win corporate. What is win-win? Do you know what is win-win? Like, how can you allow people into your country to come into your disgusting country? Come and insult your own country. And you know, these people, they sell this kind of advert in China. When you live in China, these videos go everywhere. Chinese people are crying, oh, the world is racist to us because of coronavirus. When we're in China, you call us like poverty shrinking people. You call us Ebola broke out. Man, I was detained personally. I was detained in China because I was coming from Ghana. And when these people come to Africa, we treat them like kings and queens. They'll arrest you and leave the Chinese person. It even happened to me when I came to South Africa. They thought I do drugs with a girl. But if I do drugs with a girl, why don't you go and arrest that girl? But police cars in South Africa were chasing me, came to arrest me. Coming. You people are crying racism, racism, racism. 21st century, people can do videos like this.
我是黑鬼，
我是黑鬼，
是沙鸡，
是沙鸡
，Yeah
Yeah。
I'm so mad. Very mad.
What you did was sneaky, underhanded, and downright distasteful. I loved it.
So there you have it. If any of you have any other race stereotypes that you know of, definitely share them in the comment section below.
The Transformers will return after these messages. We now return to the Transformers.
And on the other side of the Mediterranean Sea, Paris, a city of history, food,
Yes?
Quel est votre nom?
Elizabeth.
Pour vous, Elizabeth.
Oh, no. No, I couldn't. I can't accept...
Je vous en prie. J'insiste.
Oh, thank you. Bonjour, Monsieur Surratt.
Bonjour, Mademoiselle Elizabeth.
Je manque d'inspiration aujourd'hui.
Bonjour, Elizabeth.
Bien le bonjour.
Bonjour, mon ami. Alors, tu as parlé à la jolie petite américaine? Oh, bonjour, mademoiselle.
Bonne journée. Comment ça va, Elizabeth?
Bonne journée.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Et si tu venais boire un verre avec nous?
Claude?
Sois pas jalouse, Mathilde.
Viens jouer avec nous, Elizabeth.
I'm sorry, Cosette. Next time, I promise.
Bien le bonjour, mademoiselle.
Bien le bonjour, Elizabeth.
Bonjour, mademoiselle.
Bonjour. Une baguette, mademoiselle?
Thank you.
cage. Zo.
You guys have officially made me lose my marbles!
Don't you wanna fuck?
Sally? Sally!
Come back!
Where did she go?
Land ahoy! That's where we'll find our treasure!
Aye, aye, Captain Caillou.
Captain Caillou?
Look! Those children are fighting a pirate ship! Captain Caillou to the rescue!
Wait, Caillou! Caillou, you mustn't run at the pool. It can be very wet. Wet, wet. Look here. See? Rule number one, no wet.
Caillou wanted to be
wet
the pool.
Sorry, I just wanted to see the...
It's okay, Caillou.
Hold on, Caillou. You need to put some sunscreen on first.
But I wanna go and battle the pirates.
You won't be able to fight the pirates if you...
Okay, Mommy, but hurry!
Cold!
Hold still,
What? Mommy, pirates looking like this will laugh at me.
Okay.
Ready? Aim! Fire!
Off it!
Watch out, Caillou. The pirates are fighting back.
To a grave deep in the briny.
This is very relaxing.
It's a bit
slow.
Can it go any faster?
Are you?
Okay. Here I come, Caillou.
Caillou looked around and was very excited to...
This sequence is just gonna end with everyone melting.
Caillou watched his mommy...